Time to do the basketball Star Cup tournament. And of course, I'm going to keep the team as it was before with Peach and Yoshi. Let's see who we're going to face off in the Star Cup today. Or rather tonight. Like Taj Mahal. Oh, I was getting ready to say, there could be two peaches there? How is that possible? Waluigi and Donkey Kong. Who wins? Waluigi! Light Blue, Yoshi, and Mario. Who wins? Mario wins! Blue Toad and Peach. Who wins? Let's find out. And Bowser Jr. Nice. Ooh, yes! We get this arena. I love this one. I love it. You'll see the reason why, too, when we start playing. Like you're playing like a giant casino base court. I want to try again in the bonus spots. Crap. Get in there somehow. You can multiply, add points. You don't want to get points to take away points from your score. Points. Just like that, we got 8 points already. Nice. Times 3 points. Oh, crapper. Well, we get a bonus 10 points. Because the whole court turns to rainbow. So we get 10 points automatically. How the fuck was he able to do that? Oh, that was a nice one, Peachy. Rock those shorts. That is nice there. We times it by 2 points, 6 points, number 42 to 15. Oof. Yeah, so it negates the 5 points of water loss and just giving the 2 points from the basket. But because Toad did it right after that, it doesn't count. Nice! Times 4 points. And I think it was outside of the paint too, so it's 3 times 4 is 12, 56 points. Oh, you little fucker. Well, we got us a good game going so far, 56 to 20 points. But I love this court best ball because you get a chance to add points to your score, like multiply points or add like 15 points, 20 points. It's crazy. Oh. Oh. Mm. 69 to 20. Oh, come on! I couldn't benefit off the core turning into rainbow. Oh, what am I doing? They could have lost 10 points there. Woo! Go Peachy. Times 3 points. Plus the coin. 83 points. Doesn't matter, we still win by 60 points. That's how big the spread is here. Somebody get over 100 points though, but I'll take 83 points any day. And it's my birth year too, so I'm not mad about it at all. 83 to 23. Man, that was a massive game there. Let's keep playing. Who wins? Peach wins, of course. Rocking those pink shorts of hers. Luigi wins too. Second round. Oh, Mario lost? Oh my goodness. Peach and Luigi. And Wario. Bowser's Castle. This would make sense if Bowser was playing instead of Wario. Let's get this show on the road. Nice shot. Nice shot. Oh, she's on fire! Literally. Oh no. But still got the ball in the hoop anyway, even though your butt got on fire. Oh. win there anyway. It's only gonna be 2 points though. She was like, I didn't need Peach to just do it by myself, and he did. Now, look, Peach moving like that. Just in time. Seven. This by far is the best cup in the basketball circuit here, actually. Try again, Peachy. I want her to dunk that ball in the hoop, but I'll try again next time. Nice. So I was gonna try again next time, and I did. Oh my goodness, ouch. Look at Peach running on fire. I got this, Yoshi. Serves you right, Luigi. Two to nine. Nice. 35 to 9 now. Oh, that was my swish. Ooh. Don't worry, guys. I'll get Yoshi a chance. There we go. You go, Yoshi. 42 to 9 now. Seven and nine now. You're not going to be able to catch up to me. Oh, fuck. That's all right. That's okay. Don't worry about Peachy. We got it. They can't beat us anyway. So who cares? Silly plumber. That's all right. So beat those two losers anyway. -14. That's all they got for their efforts. Let's go to the final circuit of the cup. You can now select Bowser's Castle for basketball. Nice. We're not done yet, though. Oh, we gotta beat Waluigi's team. Final round. What's going on? Uh-oh. We got some uninvited guests coming here. Yo. Is that Waluigi's laugh? What? Hey, come back with that trophy. What do you think you're doing? Red Ninja and White Mage from Final Fantasy. We got this far, so we're still gonna win. Ninja. Nice. Nice swish. Got some good skills there, but I got... Whoa, what the fuck? Thank you. Oh, come on. How are they faster than me when it comes to getting the ball? Ah, fudge. There you go. You gonna do a power move? I can do a power move too. Freaks. Oh, fuck. Such a low scoring game here because I keep trying to block my shots, but still in the lead by 5 at least. Team 6. For all her block of powers, still couldn't stop it. I like just how the boys lay on her head and just bounce off of it. That was great. Oh! Oh, crapper. Don't get too used to it. Nice. Thank you. Doesn't matter, we still win. Wish we were more points though, but those two guys really ignored the fuck out of me though. And like that, guys, we have won the Star Cup in basketball. That was more like a football score than an actual basketball score, in all honesty. That's great. And we got all of the cups. Mushroom cup, flower cup, and star cup. You'll see where Peachy rocking those pink shorts of yours. Nicey. Nice, nice, nice. So I guess I have to get all the other sport gyms in order to make the ship even stronger, I guess. Oh, so we're on a quest. We're on a master quest. Mario Sports Mix for the Nintendo Wii. Well, guys, I hope that you enjoyed my gameplay of the basketball tournament from Mushroom to Flower to Star. And which tournament would you want me to start next? Volleyball, dodgeball, or hockey? Let me know about that in the comments down below. Until everyone, take care and peace out, and watch the rest of the credits, guys, because I'm sure we're going to get more stuff along the way, too, after this.